Rasmus Ahlioli to make his way in for Finland.